I'm Dr. Krista Langto. I'm a senior scientist here at Sunnybrook Health Sciences Center, and I'm a scientist in the Brain Sciences Research Program. We know that 47% of the people that have coronary artery disease will actually develop depressive disorders. What we don't understand is some of the reasons why that might be. This particular subgroup of people with coronary artery disease are at an increased risk for death. We have a high percentage of people that don't respond to traditional antidepressants. That's why it's so important that we look at different mechanisms that link your brain health to your cardiac health. One thing we do know is that people who have coronary artery disease are going to have lower levels of omega-3 fatty acids in their bloodstream. Omega-3 fatty acids are important for heart health, but it's becoming increasingly clear that they actually might be important for brain health as well. Our study is actually looking at supplementing these omega-3 fatty acids in people with coronary artery disease who have depressive symptoms. The level of omega-3 fatty acids that you would need to help reverse depressive symptoms is much higher than you could actually get from your diet alone. For this study, our aim is to recruit 254 patients. All of these patients are going to be undergoing rehabilitation at two different sites. One is the Toronto Rehabilitation Institute Cardiac Program, and the other is at Trillium. So we're going to add on these omega-3 fatty acids to usual care and look at people over the 6 months of their rehab participation. If you've had a recent cardiac event and you're interested in participating, the first step is to have your family physician refer you to a cardiac rehabilitation center. From there, you can participate in this study.